It's time to leave Taipei and to go to Sky Lantern Festival, which is often listed as a top 20 world festival. It's located in Shifen, but I chose Fulong Beach as a next overnight stop, which is conveniently located between Shifen and Taroko National Park, my next destination. The entrance fee to the beach is $120 in summer and $40 in the low season. There is no direct train neither from Taipei nor from Fulong on the way to Shifen. It needs to change a train at a small station, Sandiaoling. Sky Lantern Festival attracts tens of thousands of visitors to the small hillside town of Shifen to release an estimated from 100 to 200,000 glowing rice paper lanterns into nocturnal sky. Even the festival itself is free. You can buy your own lantern for $150 for one color or $200 for four colors. Each color is symbolic and represents a wish you would like to come true. Write your name and wishes onto your lantern to slowly float upwards to the gods, hoping for happiness and prosperity. The celebration takes place starting on the 15th day of the first lunar month after Chinese New Year. One of master attractions while in Shifen is a waterfall. It's located around 30 minutes walk from the Wall Street. The trail requires to walk across a long suspension bridge with a large section of rare cattle holes underneath, formed by small pebbles that are spun around in the river current. This small temple makes your fantasy to become real. Good Luck Wishes Temple has a tree with dozens of red ribbons tied around its branches. There is a belief, if you tie a red ribbon around the wishing tree, your wish will come true. Hungry and tired? The food stalls offer various snacks and drinks right before entering a waterfall. Shifen Waterfall total height is 20 meters and 40 meters in width, making it the broadest waterfall in Taiwan. It's been nicknamed as a Little Niagara because of the horseshoe shape and powerful flow. Sky Lantern Festival is organized by New Taipei City Government and provides thousands of free sky lanterns for the visitors who wish to participate in the lantern release. In this district, Pingxi, people have been sending the sky lanterns into the air for generations. Long ago, the remote mountainous villages were prone to attack from bandits and marauders. Sky lanterns were used to signal to others, often women and children, to get packed and hid into the high hills at the first sign of the trouble. There are 8 rounds of sky lantern releases. The first round will start around 6 p.m. and the last one at 9:30 p.m. Every release, the color of the lanterns change. Each color has its own meaning. Prosperity is red, love is pink, idealism purple, wealth is orange, luck in school yellow, health is white, personal and professional growth is green, and wish fulfillment is blue.